Some more actually. I only drove it once in that last rally and it was giving me some issues with the brakes. So once there, I was going to sort it out. But the first two stages, I think I'd be able to push in third and fourth. And we should be good to go from there. But group win is what we're working on today.
And you see that boy Jeremy Gonzalez, right? I see, I had a chasing down this here. He got to put on some new muscle fibers on the car. But I don't know if he got any muscle to beat me. He got to come good.
My plan is to keep it on your road, have a good time. You know, just feel out the car, get ready for next weekend. It's had an issue in warm-up rally, so making sure that all that's sorted out and get to the finish. I mean, we're looking for a good result. I know that boy, Neil Corbin, he always got a lot of talk to me, so we can see what happens today, man. It should be an interesting day.
Trying hard not to have too many expectations, actually. Right now, there's 20-odd minutes to go and nerves starting to increase a little bit, but no expectations. Go out, have a good day. Try and keep the car on your road because the real thing is next week. But just have a good time. That's my expectation.
Trying to catch anybody good
today. You can make me say something. Yeah, I would love to catch Derek today. He's flying. I expect that I would be right there with Joe and Alan, but I would like to think I could at least challenge Derek today.
Oh, Yeah.